Guilty to the murder of a three-month-old baby. 24-year-old Robert Shearer admitted that he caused fatal head injuries to William Elijah Forsyth in November 2013. Shearer shared an apartment with the infant's mother. The baby died a few days after the assault at Cincinnati Children's Medical Center. This is video from Shearer's court appearance following the baby's death. The Kenton County attorney is recommending a 30-year sentence, and Shearer is due to appear in court for sentencing on April 13th.